So now the fixit quartz is dry, and we're going to apply the skim coat of the plaster. This is the first application of the plaster. This is called mirror dart. It's an old world Italian style plaster. Now when this is dry, we're going to put another coat on it, which is going to give it more depth and texture and really create that old world look. And then when that's dry, we're going to go ahead and wax it. So that's it for now.